Selecting the model of Samina Bulaku, the ship, face a 398 machine, operational amplifier, the color space, and the bandwidth compensation. So, operational amplifier, don't come as we, Puja, Kayamolo, to a bandwidth car, Yoja Wala Shide, and all Yoja Bu, Kawe Bodre, or equivalent of resistance, fever resistance, Tabio, that's in Yama Shide. Now, Poma Chile, the operational amplifier, Pidare, and all. To my input terminal V1 and V2 sheet, or V2 are bail set out of the RYA, RF, set out of the RF, input set out of it. And V2 ma, R1 as with the input set resistor, but V2 do the peg of bail set out of ground set out of it. And output got R0, R0 are bail set out of output set out of it. And you can imagine, I output set out of R2 ma, AV, no, AV, we are it. Input voltage, different voltage, no 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 voltage, 56 kilo set tare. Ela soe a iwe bina banan yi ne soro. Eri a wane a fn huo. Ati a yi bong jine nye. Da so 56 ne 56 ne o. Piao bilo ela wo. 56 ne 56 ne. Bong dan ne sa. Sa ki yami iwe bina de sista wo. Tambo yashima tete. E ela ba soe. Da invadin sa amplifier ne. No baya sa kare offset wo. Datara tete. Ya wa bra wa po. Duriya bong jano edi lo be tete. Da me ela duriya bong jano nan amplifier. With the offset garden to a seed. And any nine evading out of I will know Edward Betriari. I will bring up Baru Pelletri, a bound dominate, set out a Bioma V in Huang, Pedale, and no dominate out of I want Dabone, I do Dabone Hakugo, no, set out any out, Guare, Dabioma, I want them what ground charter, I do them what in Bogo, Apugo, set out a street. Any time I buy out a little tailor, so. ตามแมทริกซ์ของเทียร์อ่ะบางอย่างเนี่ยสรเนาะออปเรชั่นแอมพลิฟายตรงละจาละเลขามาสวยไอ้เจ้ามาไอ้เจ้ามาปูขึ้นละไอ้ปูจอมมุโลเนาะจะปูไปได้โวอาร์นี่ครับจองแล้วหมู่ขึ้นตัวเลยเนี่ยเวฟฟอร์มนี่จองแล้วหมู่ขึ้นตัวเลยเนี่ยไอ้เราตามแมทริกซ์ออกขึ้นตัวละเนี่ยเนาะที่จองแล้วหมู่ดิโกเปลี่ยนพี่รอเนาะเจเซนไหนโวด้วยไอ้โลอีควิเวลเลนซ์อ่ะเรซิสเตอร์ดิโกคอมเมอร์เซชั่นเรซิสเตอร์โอเคเลยอ่ะครับเช่นเดียว The bandwidth compensation. The bandwidth compensation. The bandwidth compensation means that when we use the operational amplifier for a long time, it happens at time and drift. Time and drift means that the, when the electrical current flows in, so it's dissipated the heat. So this heat produces the non-linearity and also the distortion of the output gain. So therefore, that we have to provide the offset compensation of the system. So that in we see that our operational amplifier circuit, so our one if we with the input, so this one side of R1 is connected to ground, another side Y is connected to the dynamic tension between the R1 and RF. So the RF is connected to the output. So the output is also connected to the AV, AVID, and they're connected to R0, and they're connected to the output terminal. So output terminal is connected to the RF. So this is the connection of the operational amplifier. So in this case, due to the dynamic drift, we had to make the compensation resistor. So that this compensation resistor is connected in the two ways. The first way is in inverting amplifier with bias current offset resistor. So this amplifier is you see the positive terminal connected to R equivalent and then connected to ground. And negative terminal connected to R1, the 5x6K, and also that this negative terminal also connected to the RS of 56K, and then connected to the output. So that the RY and the RS made a parallel combination. So that R equal to the R1 parallel combination RS, so that 5x6 multiply 56 divided by 5x6 plus 56. So this is the way we can calculate the R equivalent. So input is the providing between the R1 to the ground. So this is the way we calculate the equivalent resistor for the inverting amplifier with the bias current of the resistor. The second diagram is the same diagram. We calculate the R equivalent in the similar way. But second diagram is a non-inverting amplifier with the bias current of the resistor. So in the second diagram, the positive terminal is connected to the R equivalent and connected to the Vin, and negative terminal is connected to the R1 and the R2. So R1 is connected to the ground and R2 is connected to the output terminal. Output is connected between the output terminal and the ground terminal. This is a non-inverting amplifier. So the R equivalent is a similar calculation. In this case, the R1 per the R2. R1 multiply R2 divided by R1 plus R2. This way we can calculate the R equivalent. So, now select in Jama, Komo Radio Pete, Ella Valley, Komo Rejection Radio, Valley, now, no, 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 people are there, depression mode, no, cafe mode, combination mode, I know who, Sam, no, CMRI is going to 80 by AC, AD after depression mode, gain, and the AC also, the combination some mode gain, and Sam, no, CMRR, DB network, yare, and 20 law, AD by AC, look, yare, and I up on Poma Basway, that's why, I come on, rejection ratio, ne, frequency, eh, Sasamu Pomo, Swedia, that's it, and I come on, Eddie, no, and you know, Tamil and Hujama, not she gets away. I know I got an Abu Yawamari. Eddie, out my, no, Abu Yawari, not the game of Blue Trello Yale, the ISO, Awanesa, your tenant bomb, your Trello Yale. The next one is a combo, combo, the rejection ratio, mainly, when the noise are present between the support, invading and non invading, or the positive and negative terminal, so they will can be the equally rejected. This is the amount of the ratio to the rejected, the noise is a common mode of rejection ratio. So, common mode rejection ratio can be calculated. CMRI is going to be AD by AC. In this case, AD is a differential gain, AC is a common mode gain. So, the CMRI can also be calculated. CMRI and DV is going to 20 log AD by AC. And then, next diagram, and you can see that graph. The graph plotting for the CMRR, the versus the frequency. So, frequency horizontal CMRI is a vertical line, and you can see the graph. So that the noise in the output of voltage can be calculated, the noise gain can be calculated, noise gain is equal to RF by R1 plus 1. And now the car, now for my operational amplifier characteristic. So don't be in there, the frequency for multi zero, do a gain of in, set some machine. Now for my horizon, 1 kilo, 1 radio, 100 mega ohms is what a gain at all, no, they are going to be on the same, the same, they are doing, no. 1 kilo, oh my, gain啊, 你的东西的, 哎呀, 你gain啊, 这些价格啦, 大家没有, 哎呀, 飞行呢, no, the gain呢, 啊, no, frequency呢, 设上不崩细的, 那如果, fishing叫做, 除了把它swing, the fake relationship between input and output voltage加码系列, no, fishing的户业, 刮枪部, fishing的口的, in the next diagram, you can see the operational amplifier color state. The horizontal star indicates the frequency starts from the 1 kilo ohm and ends at 100 mega ohm. Body gear lights are represent the open loops of voltage gain TV, 80 and 100. So the when you increase the frequency, the voltage gain will be going down so that you can see across the graph. So the phase is the phase relationship between the input and the output voltage of the operational amplifier.